Isn't that awesome?
Look, they're all moving.
Because it's real, they're alive.
Look, look, here's all the cocoons when they start.
It can help you. It's gonna come in. It's alive, they're gonna be your friend.
I know, they're real.
It's gonna start to wake up. Look, he's like, wake up.
I know.
It's made this like stretch, right?
Yeah, and then it comes out of the cocoon.
What is that? What is that?
That's how they start as a caterpillar. They start as a caterpillar, and then look, they go into their cocoon like this, and then it comes, breaks out of the cocoon and hatches into a beautiful butterfly. Isn't that awesome?
Look, isn't it?
That's how it starts as a caterpillar.
It's got to be in there.
And then once it's after it's in a cocoon, they'll put it in here and it'll hatch a butterfly.
This is so beautiful.
So beautiful. You see them over there, Esau?
Yeah.
It
was over there. It was over there. Butterflies.
Oh, you see more? Those are more butterflies and more cocoons.
Yeah, we're gonna go outside and we're gonna see all the butterflies.
This is it.
Here it comes.
Wait, it's Woozy. Where is he?
It's a butterfly.
Is he outside?
Yeah.
He's outside, yeah. We're gonna go out there.
You see all the pretty butterflies?
We got.
They're your friends. There's nothing to be scared of. If they land on your arm, you just let it land. Remember we watched it on the videos?
Dude, just hey, I wanna go that toy. Gigs. Gigs, butterfly. You're really nice. Whoa, he's really outside again.
He's not
going to
get us, he's our friend, you ready?
He's
blue.
He's
blue. Open it up, Lobby, open it up. Oh, go ahead, bud.
He's so
beautiful. He's beautiful, he's blue, come on.
Go ahead.
He's so
here, right behind. I'm right behind you.
Yeah, come on, it's okay. They're your friend, Let's
see, but we actually got to close the door.
There we go.
Oh, see?
Isn't
this awesome? Look at how pretty they are.
Look, it went away from us.
I know.
Yeah, water.
Come over here and
stay
still.
I'm gonna go and take a ducking.
You don't need it?
Mommy, I need help.
What do you need
help?
You
need help? No, they're fine. Yeah, they're not gonna hurt you.
Mommy.
Look at this, bud. See, they're eating?
Pretty?
Wow, look at these.
Nothing, it's not, they're your friend. There's nothing to be scared of.
Hey, Mom.
What?
Wait, look. Put your arm like this.
Yeah.
Like, put your arm like this.
Yeah.
So I can come you, like, on your arm.
Okay.
Ooh.
It's not going to hurt you. They're your friend.
What are you doing?
They're just flying
around. Look at these.
They're happy.
But they're not getting us.
Lawson, come back.
Sit with Mommy. Lawson. Come here, bud.
No.
What did they just land on you, remember?
Is a moth over here?
No, they're just butterflies. They're very big
butterflies.
Is butterflies
over here?
They're your friends. They're not going to be scared of them.
Hold your hand out really still.
Just your friends.
They just have to get used to you. Come here. Come sit with me. Sit on my lap. Let me just sit with their hands out like this. Let's see if they land. They're pretty, right?
Isn't it peaceful?
They're looking for food. They want to eat flower buds or, you know, pollen. So you just hold your hand out nice and steady.
Look at the birds. You see the little birds in the tree? Right there. Look, there's yellow birds right here.
Oh yeah, look at those guys. Right up here, bud. You hear that,
bud? I hear the birds. I hear them over here. How do people get in there over there?
I don't know. I'm sure if we walk around.
Oh, maybe it's over on the other side.
Please, I need help.
Okay, we'll do it.
Oh, it's butterflies.
Yeah, well, they're everywhere. This is to the tropical bird aviary and the secret garden vine maze. Wow.
I want to go that
way. You want to go this way?
Is it me for a short?
Mm-hmm.
Can I see it?
You see them? Now hold on. You gotta put your arm up.
See, they're talking to you. They like you.
And then you look. It's right on your hand. How cool is that? They're just licking it up. Mango-papaya juice. Isn't that neat?
They're your friends.
Are they cool looking? Their eyes are really neat. They have red eyes. That's not...
You're feeding the bird.
Feel his hand?
Yeah.
Isn't that cool? It's a little sharp. It's okay.
No.
I mean, it's not like biting. There you go.
Oh. And they will stay with Daddy.
I didn't do it.
Looking at it. Anything in this one? Want to try that one?
Is that my arm still?
What?
Is that same arm still?
Well, because you're not holding the cup. If you hold my cup, they'll jump on your arm. Is that Daddy holding the cup?
Yeah.
Do you want to get another cup?
Yeah.
You want to get another cup?
Mm-hmm.
Hold it tight, bud.
There you go.
There we go. Oh, they
stopped
that up.
Wow, how are you so cold?
How cool is that, bud?
Florida bark scorpion.
What is this?
They're common in drier areas of the sea. What? Flat rock scorpion. He's right there.
He's right there. Oh! Oh, look up here.
Look at all those cockroaches.
Oh, oh my god. Oh my god. Look at all the roaches.
What?
You saw the cockroaches? Look. Look how many there are.
Oh.
Oh my god. Look in there.
Oh.
Oh, you hear them?
What?
That's a cicada.
Cicadas, that's what they do.
right up there.